slower. Hey-ya! Slower. Come on now. Faster. Ghouls. Where there's ghouls, there's usually corpses.
Bad idea. good storm.
Not Bolt's fault.
Not my fault he ended 6 feet under the birches. Why do you have to play the hero?
If I ever have a son, I'll name him Geralt.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Come on, Roach. Let's go! Whoa there, Roach!
You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the Heralds of Lightning, heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the Lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath?
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here. Then go back to wherever you came from. Dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Ochsenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance. We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Or what?
Or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey!
Displayed in the sideshow of a circus.
No! Please, no!
Well, it would be quite profitable.
Let's go! Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.
Go, go. Damn, you're ugly.
Spot. You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us.
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
boy, we're up to our noses in frights and horrors. Imps, Samovillas, mammoons, flying drakes, pikes, oh, and bats!
Where'd you come from?
What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
Hey, what splinters are coming up my arse from it?
ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic, almost.
Come on! Hey there.
went to the price for brushwood yesterday.
They're nightmares.
Do not hear their huntsman. That some fiend found.
Can you do that?
Hear about the job. Seems you've got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast had come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. And then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
See if I can learn what's out there. Dug up the graves. Then the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kids. Dug up. No tools used, though. Dug up with a hoe? Nope. Claw marks right there. Dug up. No tools used, though. Graves been dug up, recently. Smell of cadaverines old though, overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me. filth lives here sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
Thief! Skulls he stole. My skulls. Ought to dig up his own.
There she is. Right on cue.
Damn, you're ugly. Damn it. Shit.
Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Found him in the grave hag's lair. In her cauldron, to be precise. Want me to go on?
Might not even said that much.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care. Go, go.
Zong.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Trusty arms for all sorts, steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk, and grave knuckle dusters for the ladies.
Master quality weapons. You capable of making them?
Who do you think I am? Hattori?
Hattori?
The master craftsman of Novigrad. Why, everyone's heard of him. Says he's retired now, so no. Ain't no one can do what you...
Show me your wares. We get some cards in too, I'll be a happy man.
Trusty arms for all. Thank you.
So long.
My young'uns to pit mushrooms yesterday.
Whoa!
Hello! You know how it is. Have too many. Some malady's trying to grip me. Went to see the witch again.
She's enchanting me, I tell you.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye. 'Twas me. You do it. You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witchers. Remember like you were today. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
Let's talk rewards.
So, how much would ye wish? Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but we're just short. Will you drop it a bit? Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but we're just short. Will you... Oh, have it your way.
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods, could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you nor. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta, lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived three husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do nought to that wench. Nor that white one.
This be the witch, but the freak of nature. More interesting things.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, aye. I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
Beep! freak.
Dress got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her? Couldn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail. Lugged the body all the way to the woods. Buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something's sticking out. Letter. The scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl. I gotta ask him.
We'll flail your skin off.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Be as cocky once the Baron's man whip your arse.
lose hope. What's the rush?
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows? 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good gods.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while. Take it easy. Faster.
Not at all.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
Starved long past.
Geralt of Rivia.
Hey, sod off. We're looting here.
Want you gone by the time I count to three. One.
Hear that?
Two.
Ooh, looky. Thinks he can scare us off.
Three.
Come then. We'll split it. Plenty here for everyone.
I'm not a thief. Looking for the sorceress who lived here.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game.
They round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if there ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities.
You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief. Follow in. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects. Deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
Miss Menger.
Temple God.
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offense? This is some sorcerer's bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad. You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place for?
Righteous folk professing the one true faith in the eternal fire. Nothing I can do to you now, but just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake is inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it, and when I do, it'll be standard procedure, like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Herbs? Roots? Just turned to healing? Never knew her to drop them on the floor. The rose of remembrance. All dried up.
Deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
Pity on me, misery, good folk, and aid a man crippled by misfortune.
Word is, nothing's free in Novigrad.
Oh, now the one come bursting with questions. Now, where do you folk gain the idea we beggars know everything? I need to see this, and I need to find that one who robbed me brother. Fuck if I know.
There's this place in Novigrad they call the Putrid Grove.
Aye, it's about right.
Well, Novigrad's full of nooks and crannies with odd names.
looking to sightsee by a bloody map.
Heard men like you frequent this alley.
And I've heard they fed you all shit and you smiled and ate it. Now, don't mean no offense. Go in peace.
God, a Reaper's company.
Spare a copper or two.
Arms for the poor.
You lame?
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms, look, like a windmill's wings. There, see me waving them? Looky here, just look. My mind, thorough addled.
Been like this long, addled?
Since me mother birthed me. Here's where it's addled. There. Showing you with me finger. See that? Me indicating.
Healthy as a horse as far as I can tell.
Priests of luck, medics, herbalists. All claimed I'm bewildered.
Well, they're wrong.
Matters little either way. Folk are generous to me. They enjoy watching me point. Like this. There. There.
You're happy. That's what counts.
I am. When folk ask me the way, I like that most, because I can point. Like this. There. Ah. Because I know my way around the city. Oh, do I ever.
So you gotta know where the Putrid Grove is, right?
Most certainly do. It's where I live. Over the, there. There. That-a-way.
That-a-way. Meaning where?
In Lace Halls. There's this alley. Past the gate. Not at all putrid and not a grove. Fools call it that, but I know better.
And anyone can go there?
Of course, unless he forgets to say the old sow's farrowed piglets might not let you in then, but that's easy enough to say. Listen, the old sow's farrowed piglets. See?
Thanks for your help.
How can I be of service?
Want to pay back my loan?
Splendid! I see you as even more credit worthy than...
Got some coin.
You've come to the right...
Take it easy.
Move it.